And look.
That is close enough. Thank you very much.
Oh my God!
Now look at the camera and do all the same stuff.
Lord of mercy.
Professionals.
Why is nobody taking pictures of this?
Really?
Make it look like you actually.
Ready?
Okay. Sound speeds. 102, take one.
And action. Let's do it again. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Ready? And action. Let me get back first before you just stand there and all your glory for a beat. Okay. All right, ready? And action.
Okay, now put it on the couch.
Okay.
These are our night activities on the weekend.
Let's take the string off.
Okay.
Let's do our tricks.
Ren.
Ren. Baby Ren.
Ren.
Hi, Ren. Hi, how are you? Yeah, hi. Hi, Dusty.
What's your name?
You should give me a name.
She's walking.
No.
You got some.
No, she is,
Daddy,
but she's
walking. Are you dumb?
Don't grab her arm, baby.
Mommy, trap. Animals, can you take
her? Don't grab her arm. Let her be.
Can you?
No, because we want to play with both of you.
I can touch you.
Don't push, please.
I touch you.
Ah! Baby Ren, baby Ren. He doesn't want me to play with both of you.
Get over here.
Too late. We found a turtle. We're gonna go do something with it. I'm gonna chop its head off. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna go. So there's other ponds in this area, and I think they're migrating from one end to another pond. So we're gonna just finish the journey for him. Because I think he's been doing this for a while. And I'll let Megan record it all.
I'm putting my shoes on. I'm making, it's been kind of fall-like today. So I made pumpkin. I made like paleo pumpkin spice bread. And I'm making pumpkin pie Pop Tarts. Right?
And I can hardly wait.
I hope they're delicious. I've never made them before. Oh, it's a snapper.
Yeah. That's what your dad was saying. Like,
yeah.
It'd be bad for him to like be
a no, oh,
Jack. Go ahead, Jack. Dang, he's got a big old tail. Okay. I think it's a big enough shovel.
There is a bigger one.
It's a big one.
I'm nervous.
Well, he can't bite you on the shovel.
He can try.
Look at him.
Yeah.
Ah!
He could decide to make a run for it, but they're not very fast, so. And if we get desperate.
Oh my gosh.
We'll leave.
Oh, he's heavy. Peeing!
Ew. Oh, look at his claws.
Gross.
Closer?
Come look.
That is close enough. Thank you very much.
Oh my god!
Oh my
god!
Okay, I'll steer him away. It's okay.
It's okay, Lachlan. He just scared me. I didn't expect him to jump.
Say, silly turtle.
Oh, it's okay, Rick.
Okay, let's try this again. I'm just trying to get you to a home, okay?
It's okay, Lachlan.
I too.
The turtle was scared too. That's why he did that. He's saying, you know what?
He's gonna bite your shovel.
I will tell you, a real turtle guy would pick him up by his tail and carry him.
Well, we're not real turtle
people. None of us are. That's true.
We don't actually want to touch him. Move, Jack. Trevor, you're gonna walk through the puddle. Why are we keeping this thing again? He bites.
I'm helping you out, dude.
Oh no!
Oh my god.
Mommy, no!
This would have taken you 2 days. It's funny because it's true. Look, he is pissed. Lachlan, you don't have any shoes on.
I got socks on.
I know, but it's yucky out there. Lachlan. In the field. What do you think? Not in the field. Sunset's gonna be pretty. Blech. Are you done? Oh, go back out there. I can't believe you don't get up, please.
I can't. I'm tired. I have to sit down.
But it rained today and your butt's gonna be wet now.
Oh, now I gotta put him in new pajamas. Ugh.
I dare you, turtles. Mess with me. I'll save your life. Oh, that was fun. Thanks for enjoying part of the weekend with us. We did all sorts of things. We saved turtles, went to movie shoots, did cute things. What a wonderful weekend. Look at that sunset, though. It's going to be beautiful out there. It's all fun stuff. All right, Lachlan, say bye.
Bye.
Bye, Ren.